There's no real closure for the family and friends of a teenager who died in Surrey last year. The BC Coroners Service has classified Ernest Azoadam's cause of death as undetermined. The 16-year-old was on a party bus with friends and collapsed before it pulled into a gas station. The coroner previously ruled out drugs and alcohol as possible factors.